just when you think this one.
Hey, you remember my tunes I used to play?
Like it was yesterday.
I can still remember some of them.
Please stop, Jakob. Please. I'm serious. Jakob, I'm disconnected.
Outrider, you wouldn't believe how much I've learned from Dr. Skurlock here.
Don't get distracted. That's not what we're here for.
But part of the reason we're here in the first place is to find a way out of the trenches for everyone. What if we brought the antidote back to Shira?
We'd also bring the summary execution of everyone who makes the antidote. They're deserters, remember?
Oh. Yes, I hadn't considered that.
Hey, Mercer. How'd you survive it? Spending your whole life in a hole in the ground.
Oh, it wasn't a life. I grew up in a cage. The first time I figured out how to open that front door, it was beautiful. After that, I was just a trapped animal, plotting my escape.
Hey, your parents kept you safe. A lot of people would have happily traded places with you.
Think I'd rather have a shorter life, up here in the fresh air.
The Outriders expedition, what's left of it. that's done. Acosta's body must be among the remains. There's some notes here. Okay, got Acosta's key.
Survive a war and the sickness and the lottery only to get shit out of some ugly
box. Mercer?
Here to see Mercer's debt paid. My agreement was with Mercer. Little man got cold feet.
I lose, he pays you double.
You think your luck is that good? Be my guest. Fucking mess. You're altered.
Your turn. There's only one bullet, right? You'll be fine.
Pull the trigger.
Or I will.
I guess that's Mercer's debt settled. You'll be pleased to know.
What can I get you?
Your debt's settled.
Jesus, you saved my life. Here, it's the least I could do. I make it myself.
Ooh, not bad. That shit your granddad'd be proud of.
You come back anytime you want another shot. I owe you that much, at least. What can I get you? Thank you. At least I can put her to rest now.
You know, a small dumb part of me thought you'd find him alive out there.
Now back to the Outriders bunker in the quarry.
Guy's crazier than a soup sandwich. Guys like him to get locked up. I didn't survive the lottery only to get shit out of some ugly asshole. No one remembers that shit.
One big mother did that.
This devil beast has been harassing us a while now, picking off anyone who strays too far. Has the taste of our blood.
You sure you want to stay so close to its territory?
I'm trying to map out the beast's movement so we know where to stay clear. This camp needs someone to step up. I'm Juno, by the way. You, seem to know how to handle yourself. If you could hunt this thing down before anybody else dies, I'm sure we'd all pitch in for a reward.
Sounds like fun. I'm in.
These people got enough to worry about without another monster hounding them.